There's a new scooter in town. Lime launched its electric scooter sharing business today in the capital city, setting up a battle with Bird. Lansing Mayor Andy Schor says the city reached a licensing agreement with Lime, setting rules for where and how riders can use the scooters. For example, you cannot ride them on downtown sidewalks, but you can ride them on downtown streets. Bird scooters have been in the Lansing area for about a month now.